So I finally saw Halloween Kills, and well, I really enjoyed it actually, more than I expected. I loved actually what they're doing with the new films of going back to basics of Michael representing evil and that's it. A little jarring the whole Jason Voorhees moment, if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. But, you know, I'm curious to see what they do for Halloween Ends with such a powerful Michael Myers. Anyway, we'll see.